beauty. And yet what harm that fatal charm of yours can do? It makes us wives lead dumb lives and shirk our duty. We leave our houses and our spouses just for you. To own, 'tis you alone we're mad about. There may perhaps be lesser chance that we can do with, but you're the man we simply cannot do without. When Sigismund was born, the neighbors flocked for many a mile to see his angel smile. They thought it well worthwhile. Today his charm still spreads along, he seems by nature planned to be a man no woman can withstand. Oh, Sigismund, they cry, we're vanquished by your beauty. And yet what harm that fatal charm of yours can do? It makes us wives lead double lives and shirk our duty. We leave our houses and our spouses just for you. No other men we now and then may fill and coo with. We're bound to own 'tis you alone we're mad about. There may perhaps be lesser chaps that we can do. We simply cannot do.